game will be much better than the others.
We're bringing it back.
Start W. Start charging that shit. No, I'm gonna go longsword. Son of leash. Wait, did you get it fully charged before leaving? Aw, mm-hmm. You're greedy for your mana, dude. Aw, oh, God, Caitlyn Thresh. If we get on them, it'll be nice, but that's the difficult part. Mm-hmm. They're just gonna perma-push it, and it's gonna suck, and they're gonna poke us.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so get in here. Alright, let's see this. I don't even think our level one is that great. Like, it's good, but...
I was about to F, like...
Of course you were, Mikey. You're exactly the kind of person who would do that.
Bitch. D for Dlash. That show is just awesome saying.
Visit the corrupting potion. All right, so you know the drill. We wait for them to get into lane.
Mm-hmm.
We got the communication.
You have the synergy.
Put up the edgy hood. There we go. Edgy hood. Now we hunt.
Where they at, though?
Should I just try to get ferocity now? Yeah, I'm gonna just get ferocity.
Buddy. They already ignited me. Or exhausted me. Okay. But he was worth.
Was it?
Trusts.
I don't think it was.
It was worth.
Oh, they already got... She started traps, didn't she? Yeah, she did. They're right there in the bush. She's trying to bait me.
Ow. Girdle. Girdle, I don't have heal.
Neither of us do.
Get it. You gotta use your W heal.
I can't get in the bush though. All right, this is the ultimate strat. You know exactly what I'm doing.
God damn.
We're still level one. This isn't smart, is it?
I'm level two.
You're level two.
Get it. Oh, you got body blocked so hard. Back off, back off, back off, back off. You're not gonna get... Okay, never mind. I forgot you Rengar.
Yeah, I figured.
No! I think...
No, he's level 3!
How's he level 3?
I don't know.
Jesus.
2.5.
I'm...
Right, I need this experience. I cannot leave. I need it to be under turret, but I can't leave this.
I gotta farm some minions with Q.
Alright, come here, minions.
Bruno for Pyromania.
Alright, I got a heal.
Cool.
Okay.
I see a flash, by the way.
Well, why didn't you use it? Oh, did I just get my 1% crit?
Alright.
I'm just trying to get my ferocity.
I can hold it 3 stacks.
Oh, God! What cheesers, dude? Come on.
We watermelons are supposed to cheese.
We cheese. Alright, I got a pretty solid build.
I feel like it's easier to carry a support as Brand than as Annie.
Probably. Remember all the changes they made to make her not a support?
Yeah.
But you gotta remember, you're not a support.
No, I'm a mid laner in the bot lane.
Yes, exactly.
EP carry in the bot
Why
lane.
Why did you use a biscuit?
Did I? Well,
it's still going.
Okay. He's OP.
I mean, real try hard.
This Thresh is OP.
He's real tryhard. I know. That's what he is.
I was gonna get that one. EZ ganks.
Easy.
EZ.
Easy.
Okay.
Aha. Oh, Svesh gone? Oh, we could be aggressive as hell. Alright, I'm gonna take this. Take this. What? That wasn't even in range!
Well.
Do you see the range?
No.
I feel like she's baiting for Thresh.
She is, definitely. We gotta play passive, kinda. I know we're, like, kill lane.
I know, Mikey. I know.
This is gonna be hard with Caitlyn.
I have to sit on 5 ferocity for when I get poked down.
Mm-hmm.
Which means I can't use any abilities.
Yikes. Okay.
Oh no. Don't worry, Mikey. I got the cannon.
It was worth. But he was worth.
Oh, he's trying to be sneaky like the snake.
Buddy, I have the Yukes. You don't got to worry about me.
I mean, that first hook that hit you did not look like Yukes.
Shh, 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 shh. It was a bait.
For what?
It was a bait. See, I baited.
What did you bait?
Masturbator.
I mean, we already knew that. Okay, I question the range of this. Okay.
Back off. Yeah.
I mean, that's all I really wanted.
Yeah.
I just wanted to bop her a bit.
Oh, once we get six,
oh, yeah,
we gotta go amazing. In.
Yeah, I'm gonna just do that. I know I'm missing CS, but I want this ferocity.
Mm-hmm. No, yeah, you gotta make sure you stay healthy. I still have ignite and flash. You have ignite.
I got too greedy for that ferocity stack because the minion died.
Yeah.
Troll ass minion. Alright, I'll just use my Bola.
Yeah, I got the CS in when you're low like that. Oh, okay. Do you see that bullshit?
Oh, hey, there's a Graves here.
Oh, and there's a teleport.
And the teleport.
Oh, it's a Vlad.
Huh. But Riven's also here.
Okay.
Alright, I'm level 6.
I'm level 6 too.
Oh, we can dive. Just shove it in. Oh.
Good shit.
Good ult me. Thanks, me.
Good shit, good.
I ulted.
I gotta save for this gold.
Oh shit!
Damn.
Damn. By the way, it's 300 split 4 ways now.
I got 100.
I got 75, I thought. Or maybe I was looking at a different thing. I don't know.
I got 100.
I should go for the Hydra for the sustain.
Buddy, how's that for a back?
Is it a needless?
Yeah.
It's a needless.
Fucking know it.
And the upgrade.
This is going a lot better than it was
for
in the beginning.
Such a hard counter lane. It's going pretty well.
We're 1-1-3.
Pretty happy with how this is going, all things considered.
We're both one. We're 2-2-6. They are 2-3-2.
Ferocity.
Ah. Ah. Shield.
Oh, Thresh is mid. Oh, wait, we already took our turret. What are we doing?
We gotta roam.
Bush camp?
Let's bush camp. Oh, let's. Are we gonna go in this one? Fuck shit. Let's go mid. Mid, mid, mid. Okay.
I'm gonna clear this real quick.
I gotta save the experience. Oh, okay. I've all up in 15. One's yours.
I feel like Caitlyn knew. Because she came out right as soon as we went out there.
Yeah. When's your ult?
40.
Mine's up in 5.
I'll just chill mid.
Yeah.
You stun, I snare, kill. There was...
I spooked him.
It's Thresh. And I believe he's alone. Bleh. Hi, I railed him with it. Alright, my ult is up.
It's so much more satisfying dropping Tibbers on the new Annie.
Oh, I know. You wanna go bot?
Yeah. Let's get this Caitlyn. You gotta get those booties to roam.
Nah, I got my ult.
I gotta be there, though, to stun, though.
I'm not gonna... Oh, you dumb hoe!
Can I get an assist, please? Thanks.
I hate you. I double snared her there. I didn't even know you could do that. Didn't know you could double snare someone.
Thanks for the assist. Stupid.
Like, she didn't have any time to move. This is incredibly risky, by the way.
Shh. Yeah, there's three. There's three. If you get in the...
pre-blocked like a motherfucker!
If you get in a bush, we could murder.
Alright, I have Ignite now. Have you seen my bear Tibbers? Pretty sure that's warded, buddy.
It's worded.
Pretty sure it's
worded. Buddy, there's people coming.
Might be someone behind us.
There are definitely people behind us. I saw the ward.
Yeah, they're getting way too aggressive.
Yeah. Deep. Yeah.
Oh no, am I afraid of the 1 in 3 fizz?
Oh no. It's still fizz though.
But it's 1 in 3 fizz.
No? No jar? Okay, I'm not in this fight. I would like to be, but I'm not.
I keep accidentally using my Frosty on the wrong shit. Oh. Can I have this? Apparently I can't, you know? Who needs Smite for Dragon?
I mean, they're all dead, but like... I would just smokescreen. It does nothing.
Aggers it early so that he doesn't get knocked back when he goes in.
Oh, true. I guess.
I got the scuttlebutt.
What? Dragon level up. Got it.
How's that? See? See? If he had Smite, he would have gotten it. That's like 50 or 25 bonus gold he missed out on.
It's 25. No, but it's more for the jungler, right?
That's what I'm saying.
There you go.
You know, I don't feel safe staying here. We should probably back off.
Buddy, we thrive in bushes. Remember this.
I thought that was going to rhyme. Okay, this is definitely warded. Yeah.
Nice hook.
I'm gonna take these wraiths or wolves real quick. Cause fuck you, Graves, you took my red.
But it wasn't your red.
I went to it first. I clearly claimed it.
That's how that works, right?
Yeah.
I should probably upgrade my thing instead of buying a blasting wand.
Gasso's dead.
Huh. You know, I thought about blasting wand over Frost Queen's claim, but I'm like, nah. Sounds like a bad idea.
We are coming.
We are one. We are...
Graves stepped on a trap. Graves is dead. I know Fizz is gonna troll pull, so I'm not gonna ult.
I really wanted to flash, flash ult,
yes,
but I know...
Yes, Graves, she did. You stepped on a trap.
Okay. Solid.
Again, I snared him when I could have just gotten the kill by queuing. No, it's a guaranteed crit, Graves. Are you stupid? Is Vlad staying? What a ballsy motherfucker. I want to wait for that thing. I'm waiting for that blood. Oh, she's not. She ain't waiting at all.
The blood pool. Well, then.
Yeah. Okay, he's really fucking fast.
Yeah, he's Vlad.
Alright, I'm going around. There's a Rengar. God damn it, Mikey.
You're 3-1.
How am I 3-1? There's a fizz behind us? How did that hit me?
Okay. Kill him! Murder! You're dead. Nice bola.
Oh my god!
Get pistol whipped.
He still had Zhonya's. He still had Zhonya's.
But he has that. How's that for bills?
He still has Zhonya's. Hang on, I'm buying more long swords. Let's see your build. Beautiful. Couldn't have done it better myself.
Vlad's like, how fun any quote unquote support. And like, is
I
it
think
not?
It was fizz. Oh, it was Vlad?
It's annoying.
Calm your tits, Vlad. It's Rengar 80 carry. Ah, this works so much better against any other lane.
That's not Thresh and or Caitlyn.
Like, Thresh, you can deal with. Caitlyn is just the ultimate hard counter to this.
Because you know what
she's in the bushes. She has ridiculously long range.
Aw, oh, they're so afraid of me, it's great. Ah, yeah. it's great.
I need one more ferocity. Got my ferocity. My ult is up. I haven't played Rengar in forever. I feel really sloppy.
Ooh, sloppy.
Stop. Oh. Sloppy, more like stoppy. That was awful. Please.
Yikes.
Red buff is up. Oh, hey, there's a Caitlyn in there.
Oh my god, kill me now! Buddy, what are you doing?
What am I doing? Kill it!
Murder! Murder!
I am apparently killing.
See, now you're 5-2-8, and I'm 4-3-6.
Apparently, I'm killing.
Buddy, you have 62 CS.
I mean, laning phase was not kind to me. Graves, don't be a cunt! Take your fucking now, Graves. How's it feel? You know, Mikey, I would have died in that fight if I didn't rush a Hydra.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty good.
You also just spammed all the buttons.
Yeah.
Don't tell me that's not what you did.
But if I didn't have a Hydra.
Oh, God. Is a Caitlyn. I'm waiting for the Caitlyn.
Alright, I got booties. 100% crit. Who has 100% crit? Oh, Yasuo. Right.
it's Yasuo.
Yeah. You guys didn't get that ward, did you?
I did not, I don't think. Huh.
Alright, I got my full ferocity. Ult's up in 30. Oh, nice. Oh, not nice.
That was dumb. I hate Fizz.
Remember
This
when he was
is.
1-3?
Yeah, he's just so. He's a stupid champion.
Will you fucking die?
He's such a slippery fish.
He thinks he's so good because he has a fucking flash on a 3-second cooldown.
Is it 3 seconds?
Fair and balanced.
Take the turret. Okay, don't take the turret. Buddy, how's that build?
Amazing.
Buddy, I finished my items.
You're just like me, just a bunch of components and one completed item.
The support item.
The sustain item. Alright, I'm coming up there. I got my ult. I don't have ignite though.
I mean, he ulted me.
Oh, he's just going in now, isn't he? Tabor's gonna fuck him up!
I didn't ignite him. If I ignited him, he would have been dead. Because he wouldn't have healed. Bravo! Murder! Murder! Murder!
Fucking
murder!
I. God damn. Where did Yasuo go?
Buddy, I'm waiting for the murder.
For his blood thing. Oh, it didn't run out. Stop being a little bitch, Vlad.
Buddy, I'm feeding now.
Are you? Oh my god, you are feeding. You feed her.
4, 5, 6. 2, 3.
No, actually, you know what
Buddy, look at my squirts. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's amazing.
I know what I'm getting for my next item, Mikey.
Do you see that, though?
I do. You're 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I just said that.
I thought you only said 4, 5, 6.
No.
Ah, I wasn't looking, Mikey.
Murder. What? Ow.
Life steal. I knew I was dead. If I'd used it on the heal, I might have been able to. Oh, he ignited me, didn't he? Yeah, he ignited me. I would have died either way. I knew I was dead though. I didn't try to leave.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so let's get the. Oh, I can get it. Executioner's calling. Fuck you, Vladimir.
I'll get the magic one.
The Morella Nomicon?
No, I'm not gonna get
yes.
the Morella.
That is exactly what that is.
I don't want to get it though.
That... but you just said you would. Wait, isn't that one only below like 35% health or something? Here, I'll look it up. You go have fun.
He gave me blue buff. Buddy, he gives me blue buff.
This is all health. And it's for... Ooh, that one's 5. That's 3. That's interesting. Man, this build has a lot of CDR. I could get the new Triforce. It gives 20%. What? He knows I want to go in. He knows I want to. Why is he so fast?
I don't know.
Hey, is, anyone gonna help with this?
I'm coming. Murder. Murder.
I gotta play this right.
Murder.
I'm gonna die.
Puss.
I know, right? See what I'm saying? He's just like, oh, you know what? There are people. Time to leave. Never allowed to have
Can
fun.
I time this right?
Just gonna split push the entire game.
Can I time this right? Can I? Damn.
I got a crit. Unlucky.
Unlucky Robu Ducky.
Oh. That's funny.
What?
I still have my Maw healing bonus, and
Ooh.
It's up again in 15 seconds.
What?
Damn it, I lost it. I even told him that! that's funny.
Hey, Yasuo knows.
Okay, what am I gonna get next?
I don't know.
Should I get Triforce? I don't know if it's that great.
I got the Ludens for bursty bursts.
I'm gonna get CDR boots first, and then I think I'm gonna go for a Black Cleaver for move speed and health.
Mm-hmm.
And cooldown.
So I need 30 more cooldown reduction. So like
Black Cleaver, I'll only need 10.
So Marillion, Omicron, and Zonius. Cool. So no cooldown booties. Are you murdering?
It's fucking healing! Stop!
You know how to stop him from healing?
Kill him.
Yeah.
It's the best way to stop healing.
Just make them have no health.
Lad with a Rylai's.
Fail worthy.
Yeah, there's a Thresh and a Fizz. You wanna go on the Fizz? No? How about we don't? I'm going on Caitlyn.
Tibbers, go! Tibbers, be your man. Tibbers sucks. Fuck. Boy. Boy.
Fuck.
Boy!
I need to leave!
You're dead. He is Rylai's. He can't leave. Stab the girl.
I draw on him.
Should I get Zonia's or Morello's?
I needed to leave because a minion walked right out and was like, you know what? I'm gonna fuck your day up.
Uh-huh. And you know what it did?
It definitely did that.
Mm-hmm. I'm getting the...
Death Stance, too.
Ooh, that'd be really good against your team.
Yeah. Except for Vlad.
Yeah, except for Vlad.
If possible, I would love to sell these cooldown boots for swiftness boots.
Ooh.
I might do that later. Man, my build is all over the place, and it has no direction.
Damage. That's a direction. Yes,
good direction.
I got a farm. God. Like, I know support, but, like, God.
This Graves is strong. I'm spooking him. Wait, no, I need Ferocity Graves, you asshole. Ooh, I got level 3 ult.
Ooh.
It has a 52-second cooldown.
Oh god, you're full levels above me.
CR. Graves going in. Or is that you? Are you going in? Fizz is dead, right?
Yeah. Dang. Okay, I didn't get my stun off. That's dumb. Murder.
Oh, he crit me. The crit. I should have A-clicked, but I don't think my Q was up in time, so it wouldn't have worked. All right, now I got CDR. If I had my Black Cleaver before that fight, easy win. Oh, shit. Yasuo going in.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I also question that range. Whatever.
EXD. But he has my build looking.
Okay, I was gonna be worried if I saw like 4 needlesses.
No. Should I get a No, I can't get a Rylai's. That's pussy shit.
This Vlad is mad because his stupid slows didn't do enough for him. We're winning the turret game. That's pretty good.
We're also winning the kill game. We're winning the objective game. So we're winning the game.
I don't know if we're winning the game, though.
We have more kills, we have more objectives, we have more turrets.
But our team comp sucks.
Our team comp's amazing.
It sucks.
Amazing.
Be realistic, Mikey.
It's great, mate.
Mate. 8 out of 8. Ooh, shit. Okay, Mikey. Ah! I wasn't looking!
Should I hee-hee XD him?
That's like the third time this game he's ulted on me when I'm looking at you doing shit. Ugh.
Is that my bad for doing shit?
It's your bad for doing well, Mikey. Come on! I thought you said you were a feeder.
I mean, I'm not playing Gnar.
That we don't talk about that game.
What game?
And Vladimir is being a fun player of League of Legends and split pushing.
I mean, that's what all you did, but that was a 45. You know, I'm still wondering if I should put that one up because that was a fun game. Doing the 4v5.
All right, I'm coming, Riven.
Ah, damn.
Fucking die.
I didn't get assist.
Why does that take so long?
How did I not get assist?
Team, I don't have my ult. I just remembered I have a blue trinket. I think that's the first time I've used it this game.
Where'd they go? Oh, there they are.
They're not coming for me? Fizz is. Oh, Rengar is.
Oh, skeet skeet.
Yeah, I knew you were lurking, Rengar.
Can I kill the Rengar, do you think?
Are they doing Baron? Or do you think they're just baiting it? They're definitely just baiting it. Their jungler's right here.
Whoop! Whoop! Oh,
you didn't get your ult off.
It was Riven. Close. I was spamming it. Buddy, the Riven who's Alpha Korean is 4-9. Murder. A-click, A-click.
Why does everyone have a fucking Zhonya's in this game? It's really annoying.
Maybe because you're Rengar.
Stop that.
What was Ebola?
I don't know. I'm just pushing buttons. Oh god, it's Vlad.
Kill him.
Oh, okay. No, Graves! Don't recall! Let us save you!
Buddy, if he starts backing, it won't follow him.
If he goes back, just he gets healed, right?
Right?
Flawless plan. Damn, that is the fucking what dubstep ignite. That's what it is.
When you kill them with the first tick of ignite.
It looks like I constantly have my ult move speed boost and it looks kinda cool.
But you don't. Sorry, I gotta show them dreams.
Why do you always do this to me? Yeah, let's do no. Cloud Drake.
Oh man, Cloud Drake.
It's just that we can get him. Oh, fuck, it'll be Elder. We'll have 3 Cloud Elder Drake. It's the worst.
I didn't even get any of those.
I was saving Ferocity. That's on you.
Okay, Riven. But you gotta get in there and tank it. This Riven is weak.
I think she's going back right after. I hope she is. Yeah. I'm gonna take red buff actually, or blue buff, because I want that 40%. Actually, you know what? I'll have it when I go back, so if you want it here, you come get it. I swear I'm not gonna take it. I'm just gonna right click. See if you didn't take it.
Weak King Thresh. You have Windwall.
I mean, he's not wrong. They do have a Thresh.
I know. And he has an ability that blocks every single projectile. Ever.
I wasn't talking about that. El Cato. I like that. Alright, you know what? I can't afford my Death Stance. So I'm just gonna get my Mortal Reminder.
Ow. I can't kill this guy.
Graves is coming. You know what? I'm starting to think this isn't the best idea. Alright, never mind.
Hehe XD.
Hehe XD.
Okay.
Is Vlad still alive? No, he's dead. What are you guys pinging?
I was doing Krugs, and then he just walks over and bops it. I'm like, why? I wanted that.
I mean, maybe he wanted that. He gets more gold for it.
But I needed it. I needed it for Morello. You know, this game's going a lot better.
It is.
It's because we started having fun.
Yeah. Started playing to have fun instead of playing to win. Mikey, look out! Graves, block it! Graves the hero. Oh. Oh. Okay. Hot damn. They don't have their assassin and they're stuck in base. Let's go.
I'm pushing out the wave because I can't do anything there.
I'm still an edgy cat.
I do little to no damage.
Is zero tanks.
Yeah. I mean, I do little to no damage to Baron because, you know, mage.
I got the sword. Ow! Graves is just an asshole. Every time you start a jungle camp, he's like, you know what?
I want that.
This. You want this? I want this.
You want this? Well, I want it more.
You made this? I made this.
Look at this minion just like, whoosh, whoosh. He's going so super speedy.
Gotta go fast.
Gotta go fast.
Oh my
gotta
god.
Gotta go faster, faster,
oh,
faster.
Oh, it's not my ult trail. It's the triple cloud drake.
Do you not know that?
I thought it was just my ult being buggy, because it looks exactly like this during my ult.
I thought you meant, like, look, the Cloud Drake looks really cool.
No, I didn't know Cloud Drake had an effect.
Gotta go fast. What
the is that warded? You're free to go. Okay, you know what? You're just a dick, then. They don't know who we be. Gotta go fast.
Gotta go faster.
Holy shit, how long is my ult? That lasted so long. What the fuck?
I don't know what to do. There's nothing. I'll go get Wraiths.
I chose to run because I was under turret and there was a Thresh and a Rengar.
Why were you under turret with a Thresh and a Rengar?
Because I got hooked.
Why'd you get hooked?
I was being nice and letting Thresh go, and then he was like, you know what? No. And he hooked me.
I need these. I need the monies.
I wanted to get one more ferocity thing off.
I said I needed the monies.
I wanted one ferocity thing, though, Mikey.
I need the monies, though. You're five!
At this point, aren't you?
Me, I actually need the monies. I need to get my Zonias.
Alright, you wanna go in?
Let me get stacks.
Alright, you got stacks?
One more.
They don't know who we be.
They're backing off like bitches.
Why would they back off? There were three of them. Oh, they're on Graves. Alright, time to go help. Oh, there's no help in that.
Nope. Nope, run away.
Stay here. We stay here.
Buddy, they're not here.
Where's Vlad going? Oh, I'm gonna kill this Caitlyn.
I'm gonna back.
Oh god, Rengar's pushing our base. Wait, Riven's got it, right? There's four of them mid. What am I supposed to do about this?
Okay. Okay. Buddy, I do a lot of damage.
Okay, so Caitlyn used heal, and it healed for a lot more than it should have. How did you heal so much?
Buddy, you know that 18 and 13 Rengar?
Yeah.
I ult QW'd him, and then he exploded. He died. Instantly.
Yeah, new Annie's good.
I know.
Oh, it's Elder Dragon.
Gotta go fast. You got that fucking song set in my head now. Thank you.
You're welcome.
No. Yes, let them tank the Elder Dragon. And then...
Yeah, so don't tank the Elder Dragon. I still don't get how Caitlyn healed so much when I have a mortal reminder.
Are we doing this? You don't have a tank.
You shouldn't. You don't have a tank and I'm not there. I'm dead.
Okay.
At least pull it. Oh god, this is gonna end horribly. Vladimir's gonna ult all three of them. And then they're all gonna die! It's like I said. Graves, you gotta get in there and smite it.
Hey, Lamau.
Lasso got it. Because he's a fucking man. Will you fuckers ever die? God, they never die!
Ever.
And they just slow constantly. I seriously need the fucking swiftness boots. I'm so sick. Did he teleport? He teleported. Mikey, don't auto attack.
He's
tilting me!
Ah!
Just kill him. Ah. Timbers, don't hit the minions! It's literally in the coding. As soon as someone kills Annie, Tabers will go enrage on them. Okay. What a fair and balanced champion.
Fuck Vladimir. I have a Morellos.
See, I get him on the technicality. Doesn't matter if she's two levels behind. You just did like 80% of her health through a hex drinker instantly.
But I gotta get even before this game's over.
Do you?
I do.
Okay.
Gotta go fast. Fuck you.
Know that thing I said about us winning the game?
Yeah.
And how we weren't? Because our team comp sucked?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know?
Piss off with your fucking blue trinket.
Okay.
What are you doing?
See, look, Tibbers worked that time.
I can't solo defend this.
Mm.
Oh yeah, hey, there's a Vlad.
Do they have Earth? Do they have Mountain Drake? No, you don't.
What are you doing? Oh my god, the constant fucking slows and the fact that he heals to full from nothing.
Mm-hmm.
I love it. Love that champion so much. You know, even with a mortal reminder, still just heals straight through it. Love it. What a fair and balanced champion right
this
there.
This was a good game though. You know.
Aw, man, Caitlyn looks like she did well.
No, she doesn't. She's 9 and 13.
Yeah, but remember when she was like 1 and 9?
Yeah.
She didn't do shit.
Okay.
Another fair and balanced champion. I like it.
I got all my abilities off.
Fair and balanced. Just the way I like it. You know that image I'm getting in my head?
What?
You know Pacha from The Emperor's New Groove? You know that
yes.
meme? When the champion is just fair and balanced.
Okay.
I want to see damage dealt, though.
See, look, Riven got...
Vladimir. Ooh, fair and balanced. Healing done through Mortal Reminder. Yep. Fair and balanced.
You know, I tried as my support self to carry.
Quote unquote support.
Look
if
at my
build.
If it
wasn't Caitlyn, I wouldn't have had to rush Hydra. And
no,
the game would have been totally different.
Mm-hmm.
So the build kind of had to suck because I couldn't get, like, raw damage.
Yeah. Like a... Just like a Duskblade or something.
Yeah, that would have been awesome. An Infinity Edge. You know, I had so many great ideas. I could have done what their Rengar did and did 2 Phantom Dancers and a Shiv and an Infinity Edge and a Yomu's.
Yeah.
We still had a Hydra, but, you know.
Mm-hmm. Still. Wait, you didn't have Yomu's?